We cannot talk about a theoretical democracy that is not built on what the actual citizens of that place desire for themselves, their families, and their societies. That's the confusion in some cases, contemporary liberal democracy, with its singular emphasis on individual freedoms, identities, and desires, even at the expense of the common good.